Oh, it's going to be a wild one, Cole. Let's get down to it. Belair from bell to bell, a SmackDown Women's Champion who main evented WrestleMania.
I believe that Bianca Belair is both the present and the future of the women's division.
Many more main events in the future of the EST. She's been a very powerful ally to some.
Yeah, but more often than not, Chyna is a very dangerous enemy.
Chyna has always got her game face on, and I'll tell you what, I pity Chyna's opponent here tonight.
Chyna shows no mercy.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
On the attack from behind. Big time neck breaker. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
What a gut buster.
All the way up, still up, squatting too, my gosh!
Wow! Now, Byron, what's up?
We are about to find out. Oh, my goodness!
Well, it's locked in.
The submission is locked in, Jim.
Up top high, but look at the well-placed elbows will force the counter and a great break. Back elbow.
Going up high with the punch.
Bianca Belair is a superstar who has all the tools for success here. And considering her stance on being the EST of WWE, she clearly agrees with that assessment. But Corey, is there any specific tool out of Belair's toolbox that you would say she should focus on using most in this matchup?
Of course. Belair fancies herself the strongest, the fastest, the toughest. The list goes on. But tonight, what's most important?
Up high!
Chyna showing her instincts.
Oh,
with a championship on the line.
Two, three.
Wait. The official never saw it.
My goodness.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Night Wonder of the World.
Better get ready.
The King of Rock.
So here we go. The champs set to defend their tag titles. Obviously, you can tell the chemistry that the champions have.
You can't become champions in the tag team division without having that chemistry.
Being that yin to each other's yang is a primary reason why they hold those titles.
And there's Jeff Hardy. He sent flying.
Oh, it's raking the back.
That's one way to use the ladder.
Climbing the ladder now.
Oh, what a slam.
From the middle rope.
Sparing elbows in the midsection.
Oh, and he lands.
That's going to hurt.
Hooked up.
Snap!
Finds a counter for Road Dogg.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know.
Oh no,
just dangling in the air.
This can't be good. And returning to the ring. Oh, that can rock you.
Winners and still the Raw Tag Team
Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber. What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy.
What a weirdo. The WWE's apex predator is on the hunt. Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
Already, Orton needs his one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship can main event any show, any place, any time. Rollins has a hook.
Big first right out of the buckle. And a steam.
Big knee right to the face.
Oh, man. This is what you call high risk, hot soaring.
Guys, Seth Rollins needs to be confident in his arsenal tonight. He needs to execute perfectly in order to topple the Legend Killer.
Easier said than done, Saxton. Rollins will never forget the time Orton first the stomp into the greatest RKO of all time.
Well, Rollins hasn't learned his lesson. We'll at least get a great highlight reel reversal again tonight.
Classic Orton.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
The champ taking their share of hits now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Orton able to counter.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He's ejected from the ring. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, foot just stomping down. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Elbow drop.
Piercing elbow.
Is it enough? Two count. Just kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow.
Oh, there's a superstar waiting for here. Their opponent can't even stand. Fraction of a second.
Hey guys, on most nights Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight. No. Caught with a punch.
Yeah. Rollins got out of the way.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Rollins lining it up.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
One, two.
of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Right to belly. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. It is unbelievable what these have.
A championship level move.
Challenger keeping the championship dream alive.
The Viper's lined up his prey. We know what's next.
I think the champ's got it.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner and still Universal Champion.
Slayer tried to take Orton's throne but could not defeat the legend killer. I've been looking forward to this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
Through sharing your wisdom, Corey and I agree, at the very least, you need to wear Drew out so he can't throw his full force behind the Claymore. Alabama slam.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Launching.
Scoop slams. And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Two. Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. The ankle lock. The cinch down. Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scott. Oh, he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Is right.
say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Turned that one around.
Drew showing how much punishment he can withstand before paying it back himself.
Drew weathered the storm and wants to create some of his own thunder.
Two count, retained. No, challenger kicks out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sets up. Oh, a championship level move. Cover.
Two.
Out of the world.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find a new option to take this match.
What a boot.
McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
Single leg takedown, looking for it.
There it is.
The ankle lock is applied.
This is going to be devastating.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. Tap out. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the crowd shake his hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Ooh. And there's the takedown.
to the gut.
Save this match.
Sit out powerbomb for the big dog.
If the rock sleep rolls in,
he is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Was mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Can't prepare your face for that. The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Rock. The champion into the cover.
One, two. He kicks out in two.
Corey, we're going to see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
People's elbow. The champions need to finish the job.
There's two.
He, no way. No way.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Big counter from Reigns.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. He deflects it right back.
Rock looking far from great right now. Big opportunity to
the head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
Into the tides with this championship match.
Champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Ah, look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Falcon arrow!
Enough already.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Elbow drop right on point. Pin attempt for the championship.
They say, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
The champion into the cover.
One, two,
to the ropes,
and the ref sees it.
Going for the home run. The title might change hands.
Cover.
One, two.
He's still in this fight.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Uh-oh, this is risky. This is dangerous. From the top.
Good lord. The champ's shoulders are down.
One, two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Boom.
Gets him with the counter.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Able to reverse that one.
Down, Fujiwara, elbow, 16.
Oh, just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him.
And he chooses to let, as the challenger pinned.